For your single arm bent over row, you'll hold one dumbbell in one hand, and you have the option to take your other hand to a couch or a bench or box, something that's about between your knee height and your hip height, so that you can have some balance as you hinge forward. A more advanced version of this is to not hold on to anything at all and just do your row. All right, separate your feet a little bit wider than your hips, holding on to something or not. Keep your back flat as you are hinged forward. Engage your abs, draw your shoulder blades together. Notice that my shoulder went from being here to being back like that. So my shoulder blades are squeezing. I'm engaging the muscles of my upper and mid back. And from here, I'm gonna exhale. Row that weight up toward my waistline and then inhale back down.